Hey everyone, really quick before you watch the video, just a quick reminder, I stream over on Twitch, Sunday to Wednesday, links are in the description, make sure you come and check us out. I just have to go with it, they could do super effective and kill, but... There's like not much else I can do right now, if I want to get it weakened. Take it. So... Lloyd is dead. Mom, please. Store ourselves pretty quick. I don't like the fact you keep lowering my defense. Come on. There, it's in the red. Right, we have our best chance. Throw in the grate. Got. Oh, I lost two Pokemon for that. I'll take a Glaceon though. Do, 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 do. Okay. Alexa, pick a number between 1 and 6. This is going to be L. J. Miller. Okay, to the PC. Dead. Lloyd. Under attack, that I didn't even get a name. Are both dead. Right then, on to our next encounter. Did I heal? Make sure I healed. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
as elf.
Oh, hey. No, we need to go to the route that is north of Rustboro. We can fish there. Rat-a-ta! Now type this out. Chime. I don't want to try catching this. Just so I can call dupes later. Astonish doesn't affect me. Wait, are you part ghost? You're not. Time for a potion. Quick attack. Put it in the red. Go Pokeball. You had confusion this entire time? Oh my god, you would have killed me so much earlier. Well, we've done the job we needed to, so... This thing isn't shaking. Does this have a low catch rate? Yes. Yes, we will name. I almost said no. Alexa, pick a number between 1 and 5. This Chime Echo is moist. Is the real moist baguette. Oh, there's an item back there. Let's go and grab that. King's Rock? Ooh. Take that, take that. Right, now we can make our way back. May keep that. Strengthens dark moves one time. Did I have enough money to buy like 10 more Pokeballs? There we go. Got a good amount of potions and Pokeballs ready to go. Now we can go back to Dooford. The Dooford. All of a sudden, I just got a really itchy foot. There we go. Right, so I can get a counter in Dooford. Also get a counter back here. Route 107. Fighting gem. I'm not healed up. Let's go heal up. Good thing I accidentally pressed Pokemon though. Right, while we're at it, let's put Roxy to the front. Okay, Route 107. I got Aggron. Ow. This way, I may just have to kill him. Can I get a hit in? Hoist. Honestly, I don't think we're gonna get this. Miller can just get killed by a single Metaclaw. Did we hit the luck? Sure. Don't think we're gonna get it. I'll go down to 30, so two balls. Chicken twice? This thing got a higher catch rate than I think. Rough Puppies, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the binary. Hope you're staying in the database where you've just been uploaded. Thank you very much. And how are you doing? Hello! It's shaking twice. If I could lower its health, this could be possible, but... No, don't like the permeable. I mean, there's nothing I can do to smack him. I feel like all my moves gonna kill. Getting two shakes. Oh, he's hardened a few times at this point. Double kick now? It's super effective, but... Well, how am I? I'm doing good. Don't think I could double kick again. Probably takedown again. Just sat through 4 ads, hope you get paid. Sorry! Yeah, ads automatically roll on the channel here, just because then it makes it more likely there's going to be a longer point where there won't be ads for people to join. Here's one of the supers. And I get paid pittance for the ads. Oh, I hope you get paid, big fella. No. You can see by the viewer and stuff, and the fact I'm sitting here playing on Critical hit, you twat! Oh. Those ads were trash. Yeah, I don't get paid a lot for ads at all. I get paid more for people subbing and donating and things like that. That's not gonna happen. I didn't say you had to. Being honest. Want to sub? You're more than welcome to sub. If you don't want to sub, you don't have to sub. Hey. Hi, Metagross, and a Mega Pinsir. Oh shit. This could be bad. Energy. And we get the booze. And then the card. Ooh, not that one. Okay.
Book.
All my encounters so far in DMs. Going for Dulford City now.
Did you resolve the thing that's in chat or?
Huh? Yeah, yeah. Wait, oh.
Yeah, Ruff put a message, but I don't see.
Barely shove my own wallet.
Yeah.
That's fine.
That's it. Yeah, that's what I said. That seems fine. I just want to run it by you.
Hello, Shed Ninja.
Yeah, too bad you don't have your ability.
I think he does. I think the randomizer protects him.
Does the randomizer give him his ability?
Do I want a Shed Ninja? Because this is my encounter. Honestly, no.
Petalburg with a Glaceon.
Wait, I thought Bug was weak twice. This might as well.
Bug's weak to rock, fire, and flying. Wait, Rattata died?
Yeah. They got a crit. both them deaths were to the Glaceon, by the way.
Which one was Lloyd?
That was the Crocnaw thing.
Crocorock.
Yep.
Also deceased.
He died to the Glaceon. He used the ice move.
Chimecho. Was Chimecho caught?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm guessing so. One of seven mega aggro.
I killed it. Because I critted it. Oh, what? Nah. A Zatu with slow start. Oh, it's disgusting.
Did you fish in Dooford?
Yes, that was the Shed Ninja I just got.
Ninja was missed. I didn't look over in there.
Oh, well, that was a kill. That too killed.
06?
06. I was going to try and catch it for dupes, but...
Shed Ninja was killed as well, right?
No, ran.
Oh, okay. Rustboro, Kagos, and... You got Granite Cave still.
Yeah.
And you can go and you fish a good place on the Granite Cave and then Slaypot.
Furfru has fucking Truon.
I Note to self, you don't want a feather.
Oh. Also, don't want a Zatu. It's got a fucking toe slap. So.